Loaded with nutrients, pineapples are one of the best disease-resistant antioxidants. You might be surprised to know that apart from the health benefits it has to offer, it is an amazing air purifying plant. In fact, they top my list of the indoor air purifying plants. I would recommend you all to plant this at home as it is extremely easy and the joy of watching your own pineapple grow is simply amazing. So let's get started.
Choose an evenly ripe pineapple from the market. See to it that it has got a healthy set of green leaves on the top. Now hold the pineapple in one hand and grab hold the leaves with the other hand. Gently twist the fruit and detach the stalk from the fruit. You will get a small piece of pulp along with the stalk. Just pull off these lower leaves, about 1 or 2 inches like this. This part will go inside the soil. Remember to keep the stalk aside for about 2 to 3 days, allowing the pulp portion to dry. If you directly plant it like this, the chances of your plant rotting and dying will increase. You can see it has dried. The stalk is now ready to go inside water. Take a glass, fill it with tap water, and dip the stalk like this. It takes about a week until your stalk will start getting roots. This plant has got enough roots to be planted in the soil now. It is always good to plant your stalk with roots rather than planting them directly. Take a pot with drainage holes. Pineapples need a free draining soil, so use potting mix consisting of soil, cocopeat, organic compost, and pebbles to improve the drainage. Plant the stalk in the soil and insert up to 2 to 3 inches deep. You don't necessarily require a large pot as pineapples do not have a big root system. They grow happily in small pots or tubs as well. Water your plant nicely. And all you have to do now is wait. You can keep your plant in light for about a month or two. This will help in its initial growth, but make sure you don't keep it under the scorching heat of direct sunlight. You can also place your pot in a sunny window to kickstart the growing process. Before watering your plant, make sure to quickly do a soil check. If you find the soil dry, only then water your plant. Excess watering is not good for pineapples. Excessive heat exposure and watering will make your plant's leaves like this. They become red and dull. This pineapple plant of mine, which got neglected in the process, but is now improving. To have a healthy, bright and lush green plant, a temperature of about 20 to 30 degrees is perfect. In about 8 months, you'll start seeing flower on your well-grown pineapple plant, and in about a year or so, the fruit will start coming up. This pineapple plant is almost on the verge of its harvest. I am waiting for the plant to ripe a little more before I take it on my plate and plant a new one. Pineapples make an extremely good houseplant because of its air purifying quality. It produces oxygen and boost air quality at night, which improves sleep and cuts out on snoring. So now you know in which bedroom you need to keep it.
There is nothing better than eating a pineapple grown in your apartment in the middle of the city. Most people don't realize it, but trust me, it is really very simple to grow a pineapple without a garden. So get down to it, but have patience, and eventually you can have a taste of the tropics in your living room. Hope you have enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Garden Angel and hit the bell icon for regular updates. Thank you.